calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
A business is only as good as its employees, and all Avon's employees are gonna be dead!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it!
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure. I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocols activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Jesus Christ!
You're in! Okay, go into the main room. Control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Launch!
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Plug in your machine.
Ah!
we should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like Elias. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. His poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey. And me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Father,
I think I've grown up,
Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
While Clifford's online, we're still in danger, right?
Looks like they've got him in mobile cloud servers topside.
There's a relay to an orbital cannon on the top floor of the base. They can use it to blast those servers.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
Things are getting fuzzy. Was that? They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting to be a... wrong. So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you, Daddy.
Clifford!
You got his AI, now go get him!
He's escaping through the silo. Head for the launch chamber.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out. Net, he was amazing. And you killed him. Well, you didn't kill all of them. I've got the original code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Jetpack, anyone can! After him!
Missiles are standard on government.
clusters? Good, good, good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere. Right, or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No, 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 no. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Kress.
Mr. Kress, the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
But we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys. And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know. I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.